Hi, everyone. Today, we'd like to introduce our first wireless offerings, the EC1 CW, EC2 CW, and EC3 CW. Many Zowie Mice users have requested the release of the wireless version of our current shapes, and it has been our work in progress for quite a while. The main reason of the prolonged process is that we wanted to enhance connection stability. While offering cable-free mobility, our wireless mice need to be more resistant to transmission interference. That's why our wireless mice all come with a unique standalone enhanced wireless receiver and an enhanced antenna at the front tip. The combination of both is to decrease chances of unexpected transmission interference commonly experienced while using wireless mice. We decided to opt for the EC series as our first wireless offerings, as the trademark shape is a very widely used option for those who prefer asymmetrical ergo design. EC features a natural curvy top shell design that provides a relaxing support that fits your palm, especially when doing long distance horizontal movement in CS:GO. It helps with stable control at maneuvering and when lifting the mouse. Whatever your grip styles, EC's classic shape has not too much palm contact and can accommodate different grip styles with comfortable posture. Measurement studies in sports science has also suggested that in prolonged uses and with frequent clicks, EC's shape allows comfortable finger and forearm posture and thus ensures endurance. If your usual gameplay requires more vertical movements, EC3 CW with shorter overall length might be your cup of tea. Together with EC1 CW and EC2 CW, the wireless EC series have a total of 3 sizes for you to choose based on your in-game requirements and grip preference. The weight and overall click feeling of the wireless version is similar to the C version mice, even though there are deviations due to the different interior design structure between wire and wireless versions. That will be all for the new mice. Our website has more details. We will update our new wireless model development when we can, including but not limited to the current shapes. Thanks for watching. Please DM us if you have any questions.